have any device. And our business model is really simple. We don't do a lot license-based or SaaS model. We actually just charge for a bit of lesson. So you can pay for what you actually use. And you know, we've been in incubation for the last 3 years, building the technology stack as well as the curriculum. And I think our biggest feat has been really kind of gathering together a strong team that can execute the idea. So there's about 16 of us involved in 40 years of combined tech experience. And we did our private beta last November, and then we did our soft launch in February this year. So the last 6 months, we've